Carrie, thanks. And Spartanburg District 5 letting voters decide on a no-tax increase bond referendum in the general election this November. The Board of Trustees made the unanimous decision during last night's meeting. The referendum will not increase taxes, but will ask for permission for the district to borrow beyond the debt limit allowed. School officials say the referendum will help fund new schools and facilities for the district after enrollment growth.